Let us now discuss about the converging and diverging behavior of concave lenses. Just like the case of convex lenses, here also we'll see that if mu of lens is more than that of surrounding medium, that is, if a lens is placed in a medium where the medium is rarer, then we can directly state that the lens, which is a concave lens we are talking about, behave as diverging lens. That means if parallel rays are allowed to incident on a concave lens, here first we discuss about a biconcave lens, then in air surrounding we can state that these light rays are diverged by the lens after refraction from the two surfaces, and they are having a virtual focus, and the distance of focal point from the lens is considered as the focal length of the lens. Similarly, if we have a plano-concave lens, then also these behave as diverging lenses for parallel rays. The light rays are diverged after incidence onto it and which appear to come from the focal point. And say if we talk about the convexo-concave lens, then also the behavior remains same. So you just keep one thing in mind, that if there is a non-intersecting surface lens, then in rarer surrounding it always behaves as a diverging lens. And on the contrary, or unlike to the case of convex lens, here we can see if mu of lens is less than that of surrounding, if a concave lens is placed in a denser surrounding, then behavior of these lenses, here we are talking about concave lenses, changes to converging. So if a rarer medium lens is placed in a denser medium surrounding, then in that case when parallel rays incident onto it, then after a refraction through the two surfaces of lens, the light rays will converge to a focal point, and we can see the focus will be real in that situation, and the focal length can be taken positive as per sign convention. And the same is the scene for plano-concave or convexo-concave lens. These will also behave as converging lenses if the surrounding medium is denser and light rays converge to a point which is after the lens or on the other side of the lens. So in all cases, whenever we talk about non-intersecting lens surfaces, these behave as converging lenses in case if the surrounding medium is denser, and these behave as diverging lenses, which is a common case in case of surrounding medium is air or a rarer medium. So in general, when a lens is placed in air, if it is convex lens, it is taken as a converging lens, and if it is a concave lens, it is taken as a diverging lens.